Citizen Cup is unique because for a lot of players, a lot of freshmen or, you know, first year players, it's like the first tournament of the season. And so, you know, in practice, like, I feel like you don't get a full understanding of the game because you're playing against your own teammates, you don't hit each other as hard, but you come out here and, like, can I swear?
Yeah.
Like, shit gets real, you know? Because I'm better at it than I was at the sports I played in high school, so, and because it's really fun. You get to tackle people, and that kind of, like in Fight Club, you know, it turns down the volume on the rest of your life. So once you've tackled people on the field, everything else in your life feels more manageable. So far today, we've gone 3-1. We just won a game against the God Squad, which is an unofficial team, so that was pretty fun. A lot of the new people got playing experience, and right now we're waiting for the bracket play to be released, and then we'll find out when our next game is.
How did we do in bracket play?
We did pretty good. We made it to semifinals.
Part of the mom bag.
And we lost, but we put up a good fight.
Piggyback.